Some of our city's most influential women of Las Vegas were honored today. The top 100 most influential women in Las Vegas luncheon kicked off with an inspiring speech from Mayor Carolyn Goodman. She spoke about our city rebounding from 1 October and celebrating our Golden Knights. I was one of three women on the panel taking questions from the audience today. And yes, Todd, there were a few men there at today's luncheon. My Vegas magazine sponsors this event. Big crowd out there.
Yeah.